His friends marched with him all the way. The pipes and drums beat out the time, but in his box of polished pine, like dead meat on a butcher's tray, my youngest son came home today. My youngest son was a fine young man, with a wife, a daughter, and two sons. A man he would have lived and died, but by a bullet sanctified. Now he's a saint, or so they say. Well, they brought their saint home today.